guys, so at Pantaloon Saima 2019 in Doha, we have with us one of the most versatile, one of the most wonderful actresses in South Indian cinema, I must say. Anushya Garu, you're looking wonderful, and always you manage to come up with such unconventional looks for Saima carpet. So is it like something you put a lot of thought into? How long does it take for you to finalize these looks?
Consciously, I do make efforts, but then lot of time, I don't think so, because I don't have the kind of time working on television and cinema together. Touch it. So, yes, something which I consciously do and I enjoy doing it myself, along with my stylist, of course.
That's wonderful, all of you. The whole team is doing such a fantastic job. But I must say, what a year it has been, right? I think with Rangasthalam, it just opened up a new, whole new avenue for you, and people started looking at you from a very different perspective. So how are you enjoying the success of the film, and today being nominated, how does that feel?
It feels great to be a part of Saima always. Nominations, I always keep telling, nominations are kind of winning for me. If I win, it's an icing on the cake. So it feels great what Rangasthalam has given me, a larger scope. It has changed the way industry has looked at me and is looking at me again. So I'm getting a lot of substantial characters to get narrated to. And I got a lot of confidence to say yes and no to a lot of characters, so that it feels good.
That's lovely. And you look so wonderful. How is it that years go by and I see you on the carpet and you look exactly the same? Even younger, I must say. Is there like a fitness secret?
Last time we met, I was quite chubby.
Exactly. You beat yourself every year. How is that?
I just love to be fit myself. And it's just that sometimes due to my heavy work schedules, I won't be able to sleep well or eat well. And due to all the gymnastics I do on sets, I keep ending falling and breaking my ankles and legs sometimes, then I won't be able to. But it's just a process and phases in life, I guess. So I just enjoy every phase though.
That's wonderful. We hope you have many more wonderful characters coming in your way. Thank you so much for joining us. Have a wonderful evening.
Thank you.
Thank you.